do it.
DuckTales!
DuckTales! Woo! Every day
the roadies are really blooming. This hat has really saved my life. I mean, there's been days it's been snowing really hard, and I don't know, I mean, without a hat I would have froze to death for sure. It's, I mean, no doubt, I would have froze, but I had this hat. This hat stopped the snow from hitting my face, you know, the bill, it just stopped it.
There's a whole family moving over, over in that whole, did you see that house over there? There's a whole family moving in. They're lepers. I don't hold it against them. I mean, they're lepers.
Another time, midsummer. It was so hot that the sun would have burnt my face.
$8.99 for a hat like this.
I call it a miracle hat. It's all white. It's pure and godly. The only thing I wish it would do is filter water.
Hold up, G-Fung. Dude, that's a tight hat.
I know.
All that sharp. You know, I got a water filter. It's like all like technological and shit. Like you can like pump the water right out of that pond right there. And you like get that water. It's cleaner than that hat.
I doubt it. This hat is pure.
No, dawg. This water filter, this filter is hot. Go back to the leper farm! Dude, you can't filter no water with this
what
hat.
What are you doing with my hat?
This hat don't filter no water.
What are you doing with my hat?
This hat's dirty.
What are you doing with my hat?
It's my hat.
Your hands are dirty.
No, this is my hat.
My hat.
No, it's not.
Out.
I got the filter.
I have the hat.
No, this is my hat.
I own it.
No, you don't. I got a filter and I got a hat.
Isn't this your mom's hat, Ryan? I got dirt on it.